Carl Icahn blasts SandRidge Energy's poison pill move. Reuters: SandRidge Energy Inc.'s top shareholder and activist investor Carl Icahn blasted the oil and gas company's move to adopt a poison pill plan amid strong opposition to its $746 million bid for Bonanza Creek Energy Inc. File photo. Billionaire activist investor Carl Icahn gives an interview on Fox Business Network's Neil Cavuto show in New York, U.S., February 11, 2014. Reuters: Brendan McDermott. File photo. In a letter to SandRidge's board, Icahn called the proposed deal value-destroying and said the shareholder rights plan adopted earlier this week was designed to prevent large shareholders from campaigning against the deal. Bitlight 2 NLLDJS. On November 26, 2017, in direct response to this strong shareholder opposition to the proposed acquisition, you adopted a poison pill that is a complete travesty and represents a new low in corporate governance, Icahn said in the letter on Thursday. Icahn's letter comes a week after he disclosed a 13.5% stake in SandRidge and joined other major shareholder Fertree Partners in opposing a move that they said would drain all of the company's cash. While Icahn said he is not currently taking any action against the company, he is considering seeking proxies from shareholders to vote against the Bonanza deal and is also prepared to initiate litigation. SandRidge was not immediately available for comment. SandRidge's shares were up 1.5% at $18.39. Bonanza Creek shares were marginally up. Our standards, the Thomson Reuters Trust Principles, based on the materials of the site.